Hey everybody, we are back in iRacing for my first ever F1 style race. I've tested this car a lot but never actually got the opportunity to drive it in a race, so we'll see how this goes. I didn't practice very much of this track, and this is not a very good track for me, so I don't expect much. I also didn't really practice standing starts enough, so hopefully we can have a somewhat decent start. So, still trying to get used to the hand clutch, so see how this goes. But other than that, it'll be fun if I don't wreck, that is. Not a bad start. Alright, made it through lap one. I'm really bad through that corner. Getting really bad frames right through that corner. shit. Turned in way too early there. And I'm still taking this corner too slow, I feel. A little too hot. The best I've hit turn one. Leader made a mistake. Not a good place to try to pass. Oh my god, the stutter got me. Oh, it stuttered and I lost it. I don't know if you guys will see that or not in the video, but I got frame raped. And it just caused me to lose I corrected for what I was seeing before the frame rate, and then after the frame rate, it was too late. Well, that was fun. Was fun, but I don't know what. Let's see if we can see what happens here. See, right there where that bobble happened, it was right at that point where I would have been frame rate issues for whatever reason in that corner. And I overcorrected and bend it. But either way, it was a lot of fun. And I finally got to race the F1 cars. And I finished second, so I can't really complain. But short little one for you today. So you guys have a good day, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.